6:35 is your time. The Sacramento City Council has named an acting manager to fill the post of departing manager Ray Carriage. Now, the council selected assistant city manager Gus Vina for the post. City leaders say he'll serve as acting city manager for 1 month. Meantime, they'll search for an interim city manager to serve until they find a permanent replacement. Did you get all that? Mayor Kevin Johnson is considering options on where to hire from.
I'm inclined to believe that internal is the best.
Vina is one of three assistant city managers. The others are John Dangberg and Cassandra Jennings.